Identity is the concept you develop about yourself that evolves over the course of your life. This may include aspects of your life that you have no control over, such as where you grew up or the color of your skin, as well as choices you make in life, such as how you spend your time and what you believe. You demonstrate portions of your personal identity outwardly through what you wear and how you interact with other people. You may also keep some elements of your personal identity to yourself, even when these parts of yourself are very important. That's why I said in 6-7 months, if you have the same identity, then we have failed you. It is going to develop. You want to keep growing, and your identity should change. The core of you will not, but identity should change as you gain access to more resources and navigate through life. This is what we want, okay? All right, here's the part about this though. Before we get out of here, we gotta talk about how others see us. How do you think society sees us, sees you?
As in?
Black, race, what else?
Annoying little girl.
Aggravating, as a girl, gender, what else? Perfect. We love to categorize. This is what we do in America. We see everything around race, we see everything with gender, we ever sit everything in class. I'm sorry, Carolina. Totally. We're gonna talk, yeah. You're right. He's saying they see us as delinquents. Yes, some do. What is the problem with these categories?
It's not all who we are. It's not all who we are.
You said the same thing? Right. This doesn't really, it's kind of like what? What do you think this is? What else did I talk about was a description of our identity, but really doesn't tell the whole picture?
Greatness.
Isn't it something like greatness? It makes you wonder then, how come society loves to see us as this, and it doesn't really give us the entire picture of who we are? So what is it? What is the emphasis? What is the rationale, the logical thinking of why we categorize everything and each one of us in a race, class, and gender? Why do we do that? You don't own it. Because it's easy to form stereotypes so we can put people in boxes. We love to put people in boxes and limit their opportunities based off stereotypes and assumptions.